Moikka kaikille! Pitkästä aikaa taas kuvailen SSO:ta. Ajattelin, että nyt olisi ihan hyvä sauma kuvata tätä taas, kun tuli jotain uusia tehtäviä. Joten kuvailen nämä sitten. Ja kiitos paljon kaikille, kun ette ole pommittanut kommenteissa mua, että milloin tulee SSO-videota, koska se ei ainakaan niin kuin nosta tätä mun SSO-motivaatiota yhtään, joten tosi kiva, että ei ole tullut ainakaan paljon niitä kyselyitä, että milloin tulee lisää videoita, mutta nyt sitten tulee pitkästä aikaa. Mutta aloitetaan tekemään näitä tehtäviä tästä heti. Hi Hayden, great to find you here. I was going to call you. Do you have time to talk? No, mulla on Aina. Hayden! Daddy has promised he'll help us rescue Night Dust. Of course I will. Madison, I promise you that I won't rest until we have rescued the horses. What those men are doing is not okay. I wanted to tell you, Hayden, but I've talked to the family. They're on their way to Governor's Fall right now. They want to help us rescue the horses. Hayden, you have to come with us too. No, totta kai mä tuun. Haha, I don't want to put any pressure on you, Hayden, but my daughter and I would like to ask if you would help us. Can you please help us rescue Night Dust and the other horses that Mr. Anwer are holding captive? Totta kai autan. Thanks, Hayden. I was sure you wouldn't mind helping us, but thanks anyway. This means a lot to me and Madison. Together, I think we can do this. Come on, there's no time to lose. Madison and I will take the tram to Governor's Fall. Come join us as quickly as you can. If the family hasn't arrived yet, they should be there any minute. Okei, eli sinne Governor's Fallille ja nämä. Jostain syystä pitää olla katsiini tästä, kun ne kävelee ja menee tuonne ratikkaan. Ja nyt meni sinne, kiva juttu. No niin, nyt mäkin pääsen. Mun piti sanoa jotain, mutta mä unohdin jo. Niin vissiin nyt koko perhe on menossa pelastamaan niitä hevosia tonne. En kyllä tiedä miksi, mutta se selviää kohta. Mä en tiedä, osaanko mä puhua enää ollenkaan, koska sitä on tosi pitkä aika, kun mä oon tehnyt viimeksi videota yksin. Viimeksi silloin, kun mä niitä spirit-tehtäviä tein. I just get my cell phone and call the rest of the family to see where they are. It seems as though they're waiting us in Leonardo's ice cream parlor. It's just up there. Come on, let's go over. Taas kun tulee. Ei mun tarvii nähdä, kun ne menee sinne. Please. Oi voi. Ja täällä on näköjään koko perhe. Mommy! Madison, Eric, are you okay? Madison, you have no idea how worried I've been. Are you hurt? If I find those men, I will... Onpa se tuiman näköinen. Grrr. And Madison, you... How could you just run off like that? Don't you understand how worried we've been? Never mind, it all seems to have ended well. It's so fantastic that she... to see you all again. Haha, Daddy and Mommy, Holly. We missed you too, it's so great to see you all again. But Mommy, the lighthouse, can we really leave it alone? No vissinkin joo. Ja mikä tämä kuvakulma on? Eric, don't worry about the lighthouse. The important thing right now is that both you and Madison are well. Hayden, could you excuse us for a moment? We've all been so worried about Madison, and right now we just need some time as a family to talk and hug each other. Hayden, could you go and buy us some ice creams? We'll get a table and try to pull ourselves together. Thanks a lot, Hayden. Okei, mennään ostamaan jätskiä näille. Mitä sieltä ostetaan? Ai se on toki rahaa. No niin. Welcome, welcome. Would you like today some tasty blueberry ice cream maybe? Or we have an amazing chocolate ice cream too. Anna nyt sitä jätski. Have you decided what you would like to order? Okay, so you want 6 different ice creams. No problem. We'll get them ready. There you go, Six Lively, Lovely Ice Creams. I hope you like them. Jätski kelpaa aina. Minne meni? Meniks ne ulos? Ei kun tuolla. Saanko mä mennä tähän? Noin. Ottakaa jätskit. Pitää mun yksitellä laittaa ne. Olkaa hyvät kaikille. Herkullista jäätelöä, koska olen näköjään tarjoilijakin. Ice cream, oh yummy. Thanks so much for buying ice cream for us, Hayden. Enkä minä saanut. Ei kun sainpas. Does everyone have the ice cream? Oh, Holly, I think you got my ice cream. It doesn't matter. Are you ready to get down to business? We need to come up with a plan for how to rescue the horses. Anteeksi. When I first heard the story, I realized that we're facing several problems. First, we have to get the horses out without being noticed. I'm guessing they have a lot of cameras. I think that's how that Mr. That's how that Mr. Andre and his underlings knew you were last time. Miksi mä en ymmärtä nyt tota? I also think we need to get around the cameras, or maybe we can turn them off somehow. But how will we get the horses out there? Missä ne edes on? Even if we manage to get in and out of the building unnoticed, we can exactly take a load of horses back to Fort Pinda on the bus. But you know, don't you have the boat you borrowed from Tala Insurance? Couldn't we use that? That's big enough for all the horses. You're right. Eric, do you think you could find me a blueprint or something for the building? If you're lucky, we can figure out where the control room is and get in there to turn off all the cameras. That's a great idea, but I don't know where we'd find such a blueprint. If not what? Anastasia Silverclade might know somebody who can help us. Wow, has everyone finished their ice cream already? I think we need more ice cream to give us energy to talk everything through. Madison, I want you to tell us about the hermit on the island one more time. Maybe he can help us. Hayden, could you go and get us some more ice creams in the meantime? I guess you probably know everything about the hermit already. Eikö se ollut sen nimi eikä mikään nimitys, kun toi oli pienellä kirjoittu, mä en ymmärrä. Lisää rahaa! Haha, is the ice cream finished already? I hope it was tasty. You'd like some more? No problem, coming right up. Let's see, a bit of chocolate and vanilla, maybe some strawberry and blueberry too. Huh, what was that noise? Kissa! Voi ei! Se on niin söpö! No silmät on ihanat! Miau! Sinus! Sweetheart, are you there? Are you here? I didn't even see you arrive. Meow! Piste, piste, piste. I guess you'll come back because you want some more ice cream. Meow! Hayden, could I ask you for a favor? Could you fill up the food bowl here so that Sinus gets some ice cream? Thanks a lot. Mä vaan luulen... Ei se on niin söpö! Että jäätelö ei ole niinku mikään paras ruoka kissalle. Voi ei, nyt se syö sitä. Oh, se on niin söpö. Mä en kestä. Oh, siinä se syö. Nami nami, hyvä jätski. Haha, isn't he cute? I call him Sinus. Why he's called Sinus? Haha, it's not that weird name. Weird a name, is it? Haha, there's a long story behind his name. I think we have to save it for another day. Anyway, I think Sinus lives close by. He stops by every now and again. You'll never find a cuter fur baby. He's so loving. He just loves everything and everyone. Vähän kuin aiemmo. It seems like news of Leonardo's hospitality is spreading in the animal world. It's not just Sinus. Anastasia Silverglade's little prince comes here often too. Everyone is welcome at Leonardo's. Here's your ice cream, by the way. I hope you like it. Joo, nyt mennään takaisin antamaan jäätylää tänne. Olen jälleen tarjoilija. Olkaa hyvät. No niin. Oh ja yeah, it's been long time since I had ice cream as good as this. Mäkin haluun jätskiä nyt. Thanks a lot, Hayden. I think the best thing would be for us to try to contact the hermit. He might know things about Mr. Anvir that we can use. My suggestion is that Jonas prepares the boat. Eric, you and Hayden need to find Anastasia to see if she can help us, and I'll head over to the hermit's cabin to talk to him. Siis mä en ymmärrä, miksi toi on pienellä kirjoitettu. Eikö se ollut sen nimi? Eikö muka? Mitä ihmettä? Se on niin tuiman näköinen. That sounds like a good idea. I should get back to keeping an eye on the lighthouse as soon as possible. Besides, someone has to be there when you get back with the horses so that you can get into port safely. That's what should I do then? You'll have to go home with Sigrid. So much has happened to you today, Madison. I think it's best if you wait at home. That way there is someone there to welcome Night Dust when he arrives. But I promised Night Dust that I'd come back and rescue him. He'll be so scared and worried if I'm not there. Madison, please let me help. I can hang out with Daddy and Hayden. Please. Eric, what do you think? So far, nothing dangerous looks likely to happen. Then that's decided. Madison, you can go along with Daddy and Hayden. But you have to promise not to run off like that again. And when we're about to save Night Dust, you have to stay on the boat with Jonas all the time. Do you promise? Thank you. Yes, I promise. Ja sitten. It's a plan. It's best we get started as soon as possible. That means Jonas, Holly and I should head back to the South Hoof Peninsula to get everything ready there. Eric, Hayden and Madison, good luck with Anastasia. Let's keep in touch and see you soon. We will. Have you finished your ice cream, Madison? Great. Thanks again, Hayden, for helping us out with this. There's no point hanging around anymore. Come on, let's head to the tram and the mall right away. If I know Anastasia right, he's probably still hanging out there. Okay, eli nyt me mennään tonne mallille. Itsemäisiä Anastasia. Joo, täällä on vähän pimeätä, koska nyt on yö, kun mä kuvaan, tai oikeastaan aamuyö. Ja mä en ymmärrä, mikä tämä varjo on, joka seuraa mua koko ajan. Mä en tiedä, näettekö te sitä, mutta tossa se menee. Ku laatikko. Oh, se menee tossa just. Apua, odota. Maalille. Ei, siinä ne onkin jo. And we're here again. I guess we all know there's only one place where Anastasia could be, right, Hayden? Varmaan siellä vaatekaupassa. Exactly, Hayden. I also think Anastasia is hanging out in the clothing store. We may as well go there right away. The way Anastasia is, this will take long enough anyway. Okay. Miksi tähän tulee näitä katsiineja koko ajan, kun minä tiedän, missä on vaatekauppa? No niin. Tää venytte. Mä en varmaan tarvitse inventoriina. No niin, olihan se täällä. Olipa sillä outo ääni. Hey girl, you're just too any. The staff in this store have zero sense of service. But you did great when getting those shoes for the last time, so I'm going to upgrade you and give you the privilege of being my personal shopper. Okay. Eric, darling, are you here too? I hardly recognize you. You didn't look like you're wearing very expensive clothes. I'm sorry, I'd love to listen to you, but I really need to find the perfect outfit for tomorrow. Hey girl. What are you waiting for? Come on, I need some assistance by the changing rooms, like now. If you go and get as you're my personal shopper, I'll actually let you choose things you think will fit me. Aha. Luuleeko sä, että mulla on niinku... se kävelee oudosti. Tyylitajua, että mä voisin valita sulle vaatteita. No niin, otetaan se sitten vähän kaikenlaista. Tuolta vielä. Saisinko, kiitos. No, missä se on? Tossa. No niin. Miksi tuolla on joku? Eiks nää nyt muka riitä? Interesting choice. Darling, you and I really should go shopping together more often. Anastasia, I need your help with something, that's why we're here. Darling, I'm so glad to hear it. When I saw you in those clothes for the second time, I thought there was no return, but I'd love to help you. My clothes? I'm not here for my clothes. We need to find someone who can help us. Who can get us a map or a blueprint or something of a building. Hey there, hey, who's that gorgeous person in the mirror? That's me. Anastasia, can you help us or not? Mitä? Miksi mä pumppasin? No nyt on hienot. Noi kengät ei kyllä sovi yhtään tuohon. Miksi sä menit niin lähelle tapeilia? What do you think about these colors? No joo, sopii ihan hyvin. Ekla, darling, sorry, what did you say? You wanted some kind of blueprint for a building? Hang on, I'm just going to try a few more things. Hey girl, Hayden, yes, of course, that's your name. Darling, could you be a sweetheart and hang the clothes I don't want back up? Joo. Oh, se meni sinne. No! This is just a no! Ja nytkö se... Ai se nyt se heitteli jotain vaatteita. Miksi mun täytyy antaa ne sulle? Don't come in! Are you okay? Get rid of this thing. I never want to see it again. I would appreciate if you don't throw the clothes on the floor. Mikään ei kelpaa. Jack, no, definitely not. Seriously, I need a shower after seeing myself in this. Hey girl, take it away. Anastasia, seriously, can you help us or not? Please. No, sillä on samat vaatteet kuin äsken. Se kävelee sillä, että sillä on joku hätänä. Okay, darling, let's take a break from trying on clothes and you can tell me. What kind of place do you need a blueprint for? Darling, sorry, we can talk more in a few seconds, but I just remembered I have to go pick up my little sweetheart. I promised him I'd come back to him as soon as mommy had looked at some clothes. Yes, on sweetheart, you mean the dog? Eric, darling, you're crushing both mine and Prince Charming's soul. He's not a dog. Imagine if he heard you say that. Because toi jos ei koira. Couldn't me and Hayden pick up Prince Charming? Maybe we can even be allowed to play with him while you're organizing the map. Of course you can. Could you be sweet enough and bring him over to Governor's Bar? When you're done, I'm going home as soon as I find a new outfit anyway. The hair. Hayden and I'll will fix it. That's fine, isn't it, Daddy? It's just so boring to stand around and waiting here. No problem. I'll see you later in Governor's Ball. Come on, Hayden. Prince Charming is supposed to be in the cafe. Joo, mennään sinne. Voisi kyllä pikkasen vähentää näitä katsiineja, koska nämä on aivan turhia. What? Ai, mä en saanutkaan mennä sisälle vielä. Prince Charming, where are you? Can you see him, Hayden? This is weird. It doesn't seem as though Prince Charming is here. Hey, I think this is a case for the two detective, Hayden and Madison. The mystery of the missing prince. The prince went off for a snack, but he never came home. So the queen sent out her best to a detective to find him, the clever and cool detective Hayden and the fearless and brave detective Madison. As a detective, you start off by gathering clues. As we know that the prince was here, somebody must have seen something. Come on, Detective Hayden, let's let the investigation begin. I've heard them saying that in those cop shows on TV. Let the investigation begin. Come on, let's look for the prince. He should be somewhere close by. Okei, nyt me etsitään. Ai jaa, ei saanut häitetä. Todella kiireelliseltä näytti, mikä se sana on. Pitää mennä ylös. Saan mä mennä tänne. Tiedätkö sä jotain? I probably know where that dog is. It's not the first time this happens. Anastasia leaves her dog here as if we were a ducky crash. Mika? She usually buys him a snack and then heads off to go shopping. Sometimes there's no problem, but usually Prince Charming becomes totally bored after a while. Then he runs around and pushes everything over. I haven't even had time to clean up after him. Hayden, are you sure you want to help me? Thanks, if you could just pick up everything, I'll wash the dishes later. Mitä se heitteli? Aha, okei. Vai ei? Lasi on mennyt rikki. Nonni. Sitten... Thank you for the help, Hayden. If you want to find Prince Charming, I'd suggest you head over to Leonardo's ice cream parlor in Governor's Fall. Prince Charming usually jumps on the tram to head over there when he gets bored. He knows that Leonardo always gives him something yummy if he comes in. Yes. I never heard of a dog who gets on the tram on his own. Have you? At least we have a new clue to the ice cream parlor, Hayden. Didn't Daddy say we should meet there later? When in that case, we don't need to tell him we're leaving. Besides, you're with me. I know, let's pretend that the trams are whales. Mommy used to read a story for me when I was little about a man who was swallowed by a whale. They live in the stomach of the whale, and then they managed to build a raft and get out. Nice. Are you ready to throw yourself into the belly of the whale? We have to be careful when we get out. We're getting off at the holiday paradise of Governor's Fall, where the prince was last seen alive. Okei. Ja taas. Joo, kyllä. Aivan. Ja nyt mäkin pääsen sitten lähtemään. Ai se jäi siihen. Mä menen sit edeltä. Ja taas on pimeää. Phew, that was close. The world almost didn't want to open his mouth to let us out. But we survived. Good work, Detective Hayden. The Queen will reward us with gold and ice cream when we found the prince. The trail leads toward Governor's Fall impressive fort, where the mighty Leonardo sits watch over his big ice cream cat. Are you ready, Hayden Prince? Here we come. Please! Lopettakaa nää cutsceneit, mä en jaksa enää. Saa nähdä, tapahtuuko nyt jotain, kun siellä on kissa ja koira. Mitä? Ui, ne oli molemmat siinä. Miks toi on tuolla? Carl. Hayden, hide quickly! Hayden, look at that. And that's that meanie. What's he doing here? Duck. Mika duck. It looks like he's leaving. Come on, Hayden. Prince Charming seems to be safe, so we can leave him here. We have more important things to do now. We have to find out where that meanie is heading. How will this end? You better go along so that nothing happens to Madison. There you go. Here are the 7 ice creams you ordered. Ice cream. Thank you. Mr. Anwar will be so happy when I bring him an ice cream too. Hyvä homma. Kai me nyt mennään piiloon. No se oli hyvä piilo. Come on, Hayden. We have to follow him. Maybe we can find out something more about Night Dust. Pitää mun tota kävellä. Kuinka lähellä mä saan olla? Mihin se menee? Jännittävää. Jahas. Mitäs nyt tapahtuu? Where do you think he's going? Come on, we have to make sure we don't lose sight of him. Lopeta! Mä haluan kävellä. Please, älkää ajako mun päältä. Mihin olet menossa? Tää piilo on kyllä aivan loistava. I almost thought he saw us there. Let's take it easy so that he doesn't discover us, agent. It seems like he's on his way again. Why don't we have walkie-talkies with us? They're perfect when you're tailing someone. Miksi kävelee ympyrää? Miksi menet noin lähelle? Mitä menet noin lähelle? Mitä sä teet? Miksi kävelet ympyrää? Mitä tapahtuu? Onks tää vähän kännis? Kumminkin se on huomannut meidät koko ajan ja sen takia se kävelee miten sattuu. It feels like he's just walking in circles. No älä. Come on, he has to be heading somewhere. En ymmärrä nyt, mitä tässä tapahtuu. Ai nyt se meni sinne, okei. Okay. I really wonder where he's going. It looks as though he's heading toward the alley. Come on, let's hurry. Apua, apua. Siellä oli traileri. Oh no! Okay. Well, I must got hit by that car. Watch out. Where did the meanie go? Psst, Hayden. Look, it looks as though that meanie has led us to Mr. Anwar. Come, we have to find out what they're saying. Agent Hayden, be careful. We have to sneak up like ninjas. Okay. Siellä on hippatraileri! Mitä mun pelillä tapahtuu? Mun peli sulkeutu. Kokeillas uudestaan jos päästäis jatkamaankin tätä. Joo tajusin tässä muutama minuuttia myöhässä, että olin lopettanut kuvauksen ja unohdin laittaa sen takaisin päälle, mutta tässä ei tosiaan kerännyt tapahtua mitään ihmeellistä, tää vaan raivo siitä jäätelöstä, että miksi kävit hakemassa jäätelöä, kun sinun piti vain vartioida. Ja tosiaan 2 kertaa mun peli kaatui ennen kuin mä pääsin jatkaan näitä tehtäviä, että en tiedä mikä ongelma siinä oikein oli. Mutta jatketaan nyt tästä. No, I don't want any disgusting ice cream. And nobody else wants it either. Miten sä voit päättää, että kuka haluaa sitä ja kuka ei? I'd like some raspberry. Shut up and throw away that ice cream. Oh, so we just lost an important customer because of that stupid horse that you call said was ready for this. And the only thing you idiots think of is ice cream. Psst. Hayden, did you hear that? I have to sneak closer. I have to hear more. No et mene enää lähemmäs. Ne huomaa sut. Joo, joo, mä tuun. Miten ne ei mukaan huomaa, kun mä kävellään tosta? Mr. Anwar, I promise I have him the second injection. It doesn't seem like it. That horse just stood there, head hanging, just like you normally do, you idiots. Give me the injection so that I can get that stubborn thing going. Another injection, but Mr. Anwar, that's his third injection. With all due respect, Mr. Anwar, we can't give him another injection. That medication is so strong that three injections of it. I don't think anybody can come back to normal then. Either he will go completely crazy, or either way, we can't risk anything happening here. And there's far too many people. Hayden, what are they talking about? Is it the same type of injection they gave Nightjust, you know, when he rescued us? Snort. I guess you have a point there. Carl, this experiment has failed. Get rid of the lab and that stupid horse, and make sure you do it properly. Oh no! Get rid of? You mean that I should... Siellä se on! We ei! Nightjust! Hayden, we have to do something now. We have to rescue Nightjust. We can't wait for the others.
Oh no! Heppa on siellä sisällä.
Mitä se tekee? Nightjust! Mitä se tekee? Onko se ihan idiootti? Let go of Nightjust, you meanies. What? How did you find us? What are you doing here? No, te ette nyt sinänsä ole hirveän hyvässä piilossa, että... I followed you, Nightjust. I've come to rescue you. Don't be afraid.
Voi ei, se on siellä. Se näyttää niin surulliselta. Voi ei!
And you said nobody followed you, you pea brain. Carl, lock the horse away. Make it stop screaming before the whole block hears him. But I promised, I checked all around. I'll close the door. And you! Catch that little girl, don't let her get away.
No!
Psst! Hayden! Sorry, what am I going to do? No en kuule tiedä. Do you have any ideas, Hayden? Tell me, what should I do? Traps? You're going to set traps for them? Oh, you're just like a real agent, Hayden. So cool. I run and distract them in the meantime, but I don't know how long I can run, so you have to come up with something quickly. Are you ready? What are you waiting for? Catch her! No, joska. Oh my god. Sinne ne juoksee. Mitäs mä teen? Come on girl, let's get this horse in. Follow Madison and look for clues on how to set up different traps on Anwar's underlings. When you prepared a trap, make sure you active it at the right time. You only have a short moment before you missed your chance. Remember that Madison can't run forever. Make sure you find the next trap to set up before the time meter reaches zero. Oh no! Mitä? Apua! Mihin mun pitää mennä? Ai siinä! Okei, mitä mä teen? Mitä mä teen? Seison! Oh, hydrant. I wonder if I can use it for anything. Maybe you can use the pressure in the hydrant to blow away one of Andrew's underlings. If it's activated at just the right time when the last of the underlings runs past, he'll be hit by the pressure without the others knowing he's been blown away. Okei, mitä mä teen? Apua, ne tulee! Okei, täällä on vaikee. Jee! Juhu, Hayden, great job! Wow, I have to run! Ai. Hayden, what are you doing? You have to help me. You have to set up a new trap. Hurry up. I don't know how much longer I can run for. The best thing you can do to help Madison is to find something you can use to stop Anvis underlings before she becomes too tired to run any further. Apua. Tonneko päin nyt? Vissiin, joo. Eek. Hieno jono. Siellä ne juoksee. Apua. Mihin mun pitää mennä? Tänne. Apua. Aika loppuu. Mä vissiin menin tuohon auton sisästä, mutta se ei näköjään haitannut. Mä tehdään roskikselle jotain. Työnnän sieltä roskikseen vaan niitä päin. Ei näköjään. Puu. Joku kakka. Okei. Okay. Siinä on jotain mutaa. Mitä lie? Miksi me katsomme sitä? Mitä tapahtuu? You seem some oil on the ground. Maybe you can use it to make one of Anvir's underlings sleep. Aha. If you find an oil can that you can pick up, you can use the oil and throw it on the road. If you throw it at the right time, Mr. Anvir's underlings are sure to sleep. Make sure you don't throw it too early or too late. Oh, siellä on kannu. Onneksi ei ollut vaikeassa paikassa. No niin, no niin. Ne tulee! Pour the oil. Pour out the oil here. Missä on here? Tuolla. Tässä vai? Eik. Mä en näe niitä. Ei! Ei! Mä mokasin sen! Ei! Ei! En mä tajunnut, että se pitää laittaa siihen. Okei, uudestaan. Ei sen tää ihan alusta alkanut. Nyt tää ehkä onnistuukin. Ehkä. Olen valmis. Jee! Yeah. Liukastuit. Jepee, nice work, Hayden. Hyvä, kun toi pysähtyy tossa vaan. We can do this. Oh, I have to run. Hayden, I'm going to run over to here, but I'll be back soon. Probably best that you find a trap to set up close by. Okay. Tämäkö? Näköjään. We could use this if we could just push this dumpster away. No niin. Sitten. Hyvä, kun ne meni tuosta läpi. Okei. Okay. Enää kaksi. Mitä? Mitä tapahtuu? Ok, se lähti sinne. Got him. He flew onto the dumpster. As if he was shot out of a cannon. Oh, I have to run. They almost caught me up with me. Hey, then we're almost done it. I'll be back soon. Psst, maybe we can use the same kind of trap. Okay. Mä en kestä, kun se vaan liukusi. It seems like the plan is working. Only two of Mr. Anvis' underlings are still running after Madison. Madison will come back soon, and a new trap needs to be prepared. The dumpster seemed very effective. Maybe you can use the same type of trap again. Maybe you can run on ahead and push that dumpster on the Anvis' underlings. Best starts running. It looks like Madison's already on her way back. Juu juu. Juoksisin, jos saisin. Pystyisin. Run! Mitä? Tännekö? Joo. Joo, tämä kyllä. Pitäis mun odottaa vaan. Ei! Mun ei pitänyt painaa sitä! No, nyt mun täytyy... nyt mun täytyy katsoa ne kaikki katsiinit uudestaan. Joo, mä leikkaan tästä. Jos mä en nyt vaikka painais siitä niin kuin ennen aikojaan. Odotetaan. Sieltä ne juoksee kohta. Kohta ne tulee. Jee. Haha, mihin se yksi meni? Mitäs nyt tapahtuu? Yippee, nice job, Hayden. Agent, we have to be careful. There's one left. He'll find us any moment if we don't do something quickly. Do you have any ideas? Okay, let's run over there and hide. What do we do then? Or I know, I'm sure we can push that dumpster onto the mini. It's worked great so far. Tihee. Huh, what was that noise? I thought I heard that girl. Oops, we have to be a bit quieter. Okay, Agent Hayden, are you ready? Run! Siis puolet tästä mun videosta on näitä katsiineja. Hei, ai väärä tappua. Mitä? Apua, se tulee! Se tulee! Iik! Ei me sit työnnettykään sitä päälle. Where are you? I saw you running over there. Over here. Oot se vähän sokee. Push the dumpster now, Hayden. Hurry before it's too late. Mommy, help! Mitä? Tätäpä... Okei... Great job, Hayden. We're the best. But it looks as though the mini managed to run away from the dumpster. Hayden, we have to rescue Night Dust. But first we have to find a way to get rid of the last mini. I got an idea. Do you see that dumpster over there? Great. Come on, let's sneak over there. Maybe we can use the same trick again. That annoying little girl, I'm going to catch you. Psst, Hayden, I think we need to be careful. It seems as though he's really on guard now. We'd better be careful when we sneak by so that he doesn't see us. Are you ready? Eks mä saan juosta? Ja juoksen. Oh. Eikä tää mene pilalle. Ei näköjään. Mitä tapahtuu? No lähdössä jo apua. Näitä just pitää pelastaa. What are you doing, Peabrain? The girl, there was a dumpster and... You incompetent idiot. How can you not manage to catch one little girl? Anyway, we don't have time with her. Come on, we have to start cleaning up in the harbor. The quicker we get rid of those horses and everything else forever, the better. No! Nytkö me työnnetään se? Niin. Ei, älkää viekö sitä! No! Hayden, we have to rescue Night Dust. No, mitä me nyt voidaan tehdä? We don't have time to come up with fancy plans, Hayden. We have to rescue Night Dust now. You heard that, what Mr. and Wizard. They're going to get rid of Night Dust. We really can't wait. Hayden, we don't need the others. That would just say that it's too dangerous and that we don't have to think things... That we have to think things through first. You and I can do this on our own. We've already achieved so much together. I'm sure we can do this. We got that evil Evil Chicken Samara didn't be. Are you with me, Hayden? Come on, let's run to the station. We have to get down to the harbor quickly. Okay, eli mennään vissiin sinne Pier 13, eikö mikä se oli. Osta hiukset lujaa. Oh no! Terve! Ei me tässä mitään oltu tekemässä. Kuhan vaan juoksennellaan, leikitään hippaa. Oh no! There you are, I was just wondering where you had disappeared to. Hayden, what's happened? Wait, we have to calm down a bit. Did you say that Mr. Anweer was here in Governor's Ball together with Carl? And that Night Dust was here too? That doesn't sound good at all, Hayden. If they're planning to get rid of the horses, we'll have to act fast if we're going to rescue Night Dust. Oh! Ihmis on samaa mieltä. Daddy, we have to go now. We don't have a second to lose. Madison, you have to calm down. I want to save Night Dust too, but we can't just barge it without a plan. But Madison, I really understand you, but we're going to save Night Dust. I promise you. But if we don't want it to end like last time, we need a plan. Why don't you tag along with Hayden and get some snack? I'll try to contact the family in the meantime. Ey! I don't want snacks! Madison, Hayden, can you go and get some snacks for us? I'll try to talk to Madison in the meantime. Voi perkule. Mitään snacksia, kun pitää mennä pelastamaan se hevonen. Jälleen se kissa syö vieläkin. Welcome, welcome. What can I do for you? Maybe a bit more ice cream? Hey, a snack? I'll get it straight away. Maybe a bit of blueberry ice cream. I'm sorry to ask, but have you seen Anastasia Silverglade? A dog, Prince Charming, has been here for quite a while now. No, well, she'll probably turn up soon. Here's your ice cream. Kiitos. Why don't they answer? What do you say, Madison? Why don't we go in and sit down for a bit? Hey! I've sent messages to everyone, so they'll call me as soon as they see them. You can go ahead, Daddy. Oh, what will you do then, Madison? I'm not going to do anything. Or, I mean, I'll definitely stay right here. But I was going to check something out. Or, I mean, I'm a bit bored. Okay, what are you going to check out? I prefer that you didn't go too far away from here. Oh no, Daddy, don't worry. Sorry, did you say something? Not at all. I didn't say anything, just go on ahead. I'll be right there. Kauheeta, karkaa omalta isältä. Ja nyt me vissiin. Thanks, Hayden. Madison will be here soon too. She wanted to look at something. I guess it must be exciting to be in the city for her. What is it, Hayden? Why do you look so worried? You don't think that Madison... No, she'd never do that, would she? She'd never go off on her own after Night Dust, would she?
Totta kai se menee.
Come on, Hayden, Madison said she'd be right outside.
Nonni. No siellähän se juoksee sitten. Tietysti.
Oh no. Juostaan perään. Eipäs juostakaan, kun toi juoksee. Äkkiä hyppää kyytiin! Jee! Ei, hyvä Erik, ei kerännyt. Jee! Mennään pelastamaan. Tottavasti me nyt mennään sen perään. She said she'd stay. Okay, let's calm down. Madison can't have gone to the harbor. She said she wouldn't come. Just keep calm. Hayden, I'm going to call the family and talk to them while I jump on the next tram to stop Madison before she does something silly. You've done more than enough for today, so you should say just take it easy now. I don't have time to stay for long, but maybe I can meet you down at the harbor a bit later so that we can run through the plan to rescue the horses.
Great.
Oh, sorry, there's one more thing. Could you go back to Leonardo's and make sure that Prince Charming actually makes it back to home and to Anastasia? I think she was planning to go straight home after she'd paid for the clothes, so she should be home by now. Thanks, Aiden. Don't worry about Madison. I'm sure I'll be able to catch up with her. Okei, eli mennään hakemaan se koira vissiin. Ja viedään se koira sinne Anastasiolle. Oli kyllä katsineen täyteiset tehtävät. Ai, se oli koira, joka söi. Mihin se kissa meni? Siellähän se Anastasia seisoo. Ole hyvä. Oh, hey girl. And you have mommy's little darling with you. Kiss, kiss, kiss. My little baby, have you had a good day? Before you disappear again, Hayden? Yes, of course I know that's your name, darling. I just have to ask, what tragic fate has happened to Eric, darling? I mean, his clothes are so casual. Anyway, I bought this dress for you. Oh. You can like wear it for everything. All I can say is love it and you look fantastic in it, darling. Magnifique. Mercy, Charlie. Loppuks nää tehtävät? Eiks tullut kelloa? Mitä? Ei tullut. Toi on se ihme tuolla jo silussa. Joo. Lopputehtävät. Mä ajattelin, että olisi tullut niinku vaan kelloa. Ja olisi saatu... Mä juotelin, että me saadaan pelastaa se. Tää on nätti. Oh my god. Mä odotin, että tää on ihan kamala, mutta tää on oikeesti nätti. Onks tässä muuten millaista noi? Tässä on vielä hyvät statsitkin. Tää voisi melkein käyttääkin joskus. Mutta joo, kun näköjään ei nyt sitten tullutkaan kelloa eikä mitään lisää tehtäviä, niin... Päätän nyt sitten tämän videon tähän. Toivottavasti tykkäsitte taas pitkästä aikaa. Oli ehkä vähän tylsää, kun niitä katsiineja tuli niin kamalasti ja oli kamalasti kaikkea puhettakin enemmän kuin niitä oikeita tekoja, mutta toivottavasti tykkäsitte silti ja yritän tehdä nyt vähän useammin taas näitä videoita. Riippuu vähän, että millaisia päivityksiä tänne Assoon tulee, mutta ei sitten muuta kuin nähdään seuraavassa videossa. Moikka!